you can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but...
And that's?
The underside of Sector 6, Wall Market. A real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
Now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid. It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure.
Get ready. That'll do.
Get him!
You're done.
Get him!
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Stay back!
Sorry. What's that?
A big arm. Kinda cute, don't you think? Oh, great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. I wonder if we can use this. An idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after.
Thank you. comes the ladder!
Well, what did I tell ya?
You did it!
Yeah.
All right, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Stop.
Did we make it up?
Go on!
Anytime now. Try me. Let's get this over with.
That's it.
This won't take long. No holding back. Great. All right. Not looking good.
Stop it!
Still in.
That's the thing spinning.
No holding back.
I wonder if someone blocked it off because of all the monsters that kept showing up.
Pretty dangerous place for kids to play.
Raised in the slums, remember?
You're tough.
That's supposed to be a compliment?
Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
Looks like a dead end.
Looking good. Still in it. Don't know what happened. Bring it.
Yeah!
Let's do this. Getting sloppy.
Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm. Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something? Yeah?
Huh?
Oh no, look! Why's it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then, I'm gonna head down.
Okay, Cloud! Ready!
While I drop the ladder!
Over here!
Well, jumping's not an option, that's for sure.
Hmm. Look.
Hmm? Someone made a campfire.
They found a way down. So can we.
Thank you.
Okay, then.
Stay back! Go on!
That's it.
Whoa, not too fast, okay?
Got it.
Anybody around? Guess it's just us.
It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crimes?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages.
Kept them in a composite. I don't get it.
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple. Compensatory damages is like, it's like compensation for damages.
Oh, yeah. That's what you get when you, when somebody else.
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah. We were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story.
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing but our due recompense, that's all.
Due recompense, due recompense, what?
Due recompense?
No shit for brains, due recompense. It's like, it's like, compensatory damages.
Of course,
so damages, recompense, I get it.
Simple as that.
I think we've heard enough.
Shit! Let's get the hell out of here!
Wait, you guys! Don't leave me! I'm coming!
Random question, but why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Huh? What we got here?
Control panel up above. I think I saw a control panel up above. Always out of reach. Okay, Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the arm. Got it? Cloud!
Thank you.
It's this way. For you in a sec. That went pretty well.
Sure did.
Wait a minute. Did you just...
Nope.
Don't worry. We'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay?
Hold it right there, lovebird!
Go on!
You wanna pass through our territory? Then you gotta pay the toll! No way!
One more shot!
It's your turn!
I won't give up.
I'll take care of him! Good night. I'll take that. You've got this.
All right.
We made it. Smell the fresh air. Oh, don't leave me hanging. Give me some skin.
Huh.
All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time
Up there looks nice. Come on! You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh, yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
What's his name? I probably know him.
Are you okay? Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's because of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out. We should go. Gotta look forward, not back.
Tell me that you love me.